family alone if I
did
what he
asked. I hope he did. Say, yeah, you ain't gonna live to find out, son of one. Black Mask can't leave no loose ends lying around.
What are you waiting for? If you're gonna do it, get... No! Please! Ah!
Oh, I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original.
What the hell are you? No! Stay away! Go! Don't hurt me! I heard the rumors. You're not supposed to be...
Who tore this place apart?
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Lowe. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed. What was I supposed to do? He threatened my family. He was going to...
I don't have time to discuss this, but you and I both know that doesn't make what you did right.
For further instructions.
Masks, men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask. Mask.
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Screw you!
I don't have time for this.
Okay, okay. He's headed to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap. Is to grapple up and over this gate. I should hurry.
Hey,
anymore.
Look like that's what got you into this mess in the first place.
He's wearing body armor. Knocking him off balance with my cape will expose him to my attacks. That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through. I need to hurry and use my explosive gel to blast through the weak area of the floor.
Commissioner's pockets, because they are lined with my money.
And what have I got to show for it, huh? My own men and the slammer?
Not no more.
Move! No, tonight, we're making some changes.
Some big changes.
You're a dead man walking, Lo! You heard the man. Tonight's our night!
That's right, he's gonna kill Lo tonight.
Kind of
I thought you were that bro because you were both like killing.
Black man,
he's ours.
That wall beside him is weak. If I can find a way in behind it, I can take him down safely.
I scared him off.
Immediately. I've received confirmation from Warden Joseph that you will be rewarded for information. Please remain calm and stay in your cells. Police operations in progress, and anyone outside of their cells may be considered a danger to the force.
I need to depress both switches at around the same time to open that door. Two quick hits with my batarang should open that door.
The calendar man. And that's just too perfect to ignore. You could owe me.
What's all this about, Cyanus? Haven't I always come through for you?
You may have, Gillian, but things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate, and you're not on it.
What are you talking about? I'm not on it! After all I've done for you! I'm a police commissioner, dammit!
Show's over, boys.
Too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the Bat! We're never getting out of here!
to grab the memory card.
You wanted it smashed, so I smashed it.
It had better be, or the next thing that gets smashed will be your face!
The memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Going.
No. The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
I'm taking you in.
Not tonight.
Whoa. No such thing as a Batman, huh?
Are you back for the night, sir? Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile who told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.